Skyroot Aerospace is an emerging player in the Indian space sector, aiming to transform space travel by making it more affordable, reliable, and frequent. Established in 2018 and based in Hyderabad, Skyroot is set to become India's first private company to venture into space. The founders are former rocket engineers from ISRO, the Indian Space Research Organization, bringing a wealth of experience to the startup. Today, Skyroot has secured a sizable investment totaling $95.5 million, which supports their expanding operations and workforce, now comprising over 300 employees. Let's look at the technology Skyroot Aerospace is using in its vehicles. The Raman engine, named in honor of the Indian Nobel laureate Sir C.V. Raman, stands out with its advanced capabilities and design. Developed by Skyroot Aerospace, this liquid-fuel bipropellant rocket engine uses nitrogen tetroxide as an oxidizer, unsymmetrical dimethylhydrazine as fuel, a combination favored for its excellent durability and reliable performance. The engine features a fully 3D printed injector, demonstrating that Skyroot is using both traditional and state-of-the-art manufacturing techniques in its engines and vehicles. One of the key features of the Raman engine is its ability to perform multiple restarts, a critical function that improves the versatility of the Vikram series of rockets. This capability allows these rockets to deploy payloads into various orbits and mission profiles. Each Raman engine produces a thrust of approximately 850 newtons, that's 190 pounds of thrust. In the configuration for the Vikram 1 rocket, four of these engines are grouped together in the fourth stage, achieving a collective thrust of 3.4 kilonewtons. This setup is specifically engineered for making precision adjustments to satellite orbits, providing the finesse required for the final stages of space missions. The Raman engine's design focuses on providing efficient and flexible solutions for the upper stages of the Vikram launch vehicles. Skyroot Aerospace is developing a series of launch vehicles named Vikram, in honor of Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, the visionary behind the Indian space program. These vehicles are tailored specifically for the booming small satellite market, which is currently marked by high demand, as evidenced by the substantial launch backlog of Rocket Lab, the leading provider in this niche, with over 50 successful launches to its credit. The Vikram series is engineered not only for inserting satellites into multiple orbits, but also for engaging in interplanetary missions. Moreover, these vehicles offer flexible launch services, including custom, dedicated, and rideshare options, aligning perfectly with the requirements of small satellite operators. Skyroot's vehicle manufacturing is supported by their new headquarters named Max-Q, inaugurated in 2023, which aims to be one of the largest private rocket integration facilities. Additionally, Skyroot has entered into agreements with ISRO, the Indian Space Agency, for using its facilities and expertise. The Vikram series of rockets will use a combination of liquid, solid, and cryogenic fuels in the various different configurations of the Vikram vehicle. The Vikram S suborbital rocket. This is Skyroot Aerospace's first suborbital rocket, launched successfully on the 18th of November 2022. Named as part of the Vikram series, Vikram S served as a technology demonstrator and marked Skyroot as the first Indian private company to send a rocket into space, reaching an altitude of about 89.5 kilometers. Vikram 1. Vikram 1 is a seven-story high, multi-stage rocket. It's an orbital-class rocket designed to place satellites into low Earth orbit. Skyroot has been working on various stages of this rocket, and we'll cover that more in the milestones section. Vikram 1 includes three solid fuel stages, plus a liquid-fueled kick stage that's designed to serve the small satellite launch market. It's designed to carry up to 480 kilos to low inclination orbits, and the company says on its website that it's designed to be assembled and launched from any launch site within 24 hours. The Vikram 1 and its future launch represents a pivotal moment for the private space sector in India. Skyroot Aerospace is already the first Indian private company to launch a rocket into space with the Vikram S suborbital rocket, setting the stage for Vikram 1's orbital attempt. That launch would take off from India's spaceport on Sriharikota Island and would make Skyroot the first private Indian company to build and launch private rockets. Payload, 480 kilos to 500 kilometer low inclination orbit, 290 kilos to 500 kilometer SSPO. Highly reliable solid propulsion stages with proven design heritage. ultra-low-shock pneumatic separation. Orbital adjustment module with restart capability enabling multi-orbit insertions. Lowest cost in the payload segment. Requires minimal range infrastructure. Can be assembled and launched within 24 hours from any launch site. Vikram II launch vehicle. Payload, 595 kilos to 500 kilometer low inclination orbit. 400 kilos to 500 kilometer SSPO. Vikram III, the most powerful version of the Vikram series rockets, has a payload of 815 kilos to 500 kilometer low inclination orbit, or 560 kilos to 500 kilometer SSPO. This rocket is an upgrade to the Vikram II with additional low-cost strapped-on solid rocket boosters. The Vikram II and Vikram III share some common features. They are upper stage cryo engine with restart capability enabling multi-orbit insertions. Again, they require minimal range infrastructure, can be assembled and launched within 72 hours from any launch site. Before we get to the milestone section, let's first talk about their new manufacturing facility that opened in 2023. The Max-Q headquarters is a state-of-the-art infrastructure, which houses integrated design, manufacturing, and testing facilities for the building of space launch vehicles, and design space for the 300-member workforce. The facility covers a sprawling 60,000 square foot built-up area, with further plans for expansion in the near future. Are you enjoying this video so far? Let the algorithm know by liking or subscribing to this channel so you don't miss future videos. Okay, let's move on to milestones. Let's go over some of the most important milestones for Skyroot Aerospace. August 2020, India's first private space launch startup Skyroot succeeds with upper stage engine fire test. Skyroot makes technical progress with a new successful upper stage engine test. Performing a hot fire test of the engine is an important step in validating this key component, which handles the final insertion of any payload satellite into its target orbit. This test also verifies the 3D printed propellant injector works under real conditions. This injector reduces the mass of the engine by 50% and drops the components required in its construction as well as its lead time for manufacturing by 80%. The company is also concurrently working on next generation launch vehicles that are set to follow the Vikram 1 and offer cost competitiveness with existing larger rideshare rockets already available from private companies, including SpaceX. In July 2022, successful pressure test of the second stage of the Vikram vehicle. In a major milestone, Skyroot announced successful pressure-proof test of Kalam 250, the second stage of the Vikram 1 vehicle. This was built with ultra-high strength carbon fiber and tested to the required maximum expected combustion pressure of 77 bar. In November 2022, launch of Vikram S, a suborbital rocket. The launch of the Vikram S rocket by Skyroot Aerospace on the 18th of November 2022 marked a historic moment as it was India's first rocket launched by a private company. Named Parambha, meaning beginning in Sanskrit, this mission symbolized the start of a new chapter for India's private space ventures. The Vikram S, a suborbital launch vehicle, stands at 6 meters tall with a diameter of 0.37 meters and weighs around 545 kilos. It's engineered with a single stage powered by the Kalam 80 engine, which can generate a maximum thrust of 70 kilonewtons. Launched from the prestigious Satish Dhawan Space Center, Vikram S reached an altitude of approximately 89.5 kilometers, reaching Mach 5. This flight was instrumental in testing and validating the technology integral to Skyroot's future plans for orbital missions. The mission was a massive success with every system performing as anticipated, confirming the readiness of the technologies for upcoming projects. This achievement underscores Skyroot Aerospace's proficiency, founded by ex-ISRO engineers, in advanced space technology. It also reflected the Indian government's push towards liberalizing the space sector, enabling private entities like Skyroot to contribute alongside ISRO. Post-launch, Skyroot has set its sights on the orbital launch of Vikram 1, targeted for some time in 2024. In June 2023, test firing of the Raman-1 engine. Skyroot Aerospace has released a video showcasing the test firing of their Raman-1 engine, demonstrating its capability to deliver varying pulse durations ranging from 10 seconds down to 60 milliseconds. This capability is crucial for the Vikram 1 rocket, which, during its ascent to space, might experience aerodynamic disturbances and thrust misalignments. These issues require an agile roll control system, which in the Vikram series of rockets will be provided by four Raman-1 engines. These engines provide precise control through quick, commanded pulses from the rocket's onboard autopilot algorithm. The Raman series includes engines and thrusters that operate on Earth-storable hypergolic propellants, customized for the upper stage propulsion and for controlling attitude and reaction in the Vikram 1 rocket. In July 2023, manufactured Vikram 1 Stage 1 motor. In a big development, Skyroot successfully completed the carbon fiber winding and curing of their Stage 1 rocket, measuring 10 meters long and 1.7 meters wide. Today, this is the largest hardware Skyroot ever manufactured and was built carefully in-house using their multi-axis high-precision robotic machine, powered by their own proprietary software. Also in July 2023, the Raman-II engine hot fire test. Skyroot started the engine qualification testing campaign for the Raman-II engine. This engine is entirely 3D printed and uses regenerative cooling technology, showcasing advanced engineering techniques. The testing is being conducted at the Israel Propulsion Complex, situated in Tamil Nadu. IPRC is central to the development, testing and integration of propulsion systems for the Indian Space Agency's launch vehicles and satellites. A recent video released by Skyroot shows a successful 100-second continuous hot fire test of the engine, demonstrating Skyroot is growing closer to launching an Orbital-class rocket soon. Further tests are on schedule for the forthcoming months as Skyroot continues to refine and validate this engine. In September 2023, Skyroot passed a big test for the new Vikram 1 rocket. They put a model of the rocket in a wind tunnel at a lab in Bengaluru to see how it would handle the airflow when flying. This test helps make sure the rocket is built correctly, so it won't shake apart or get blown off course when it launches. In December 2023, Skyroot pressure tested the Vikram 1 launch vehicle. The Kalam 1200, an ultralight and high-strength carbon composite structure, underwent extreme conditions during a pressure test, facing simulated combustion pressures of 82.5 atmospheres. Upcoming events. Vikram 1, the first orbital vehicle from Skyroot, should be launching in 2024. As with many space startups, given the complexity of design, engineering, certification and licensing, it's possible this will be pushed into 2025. We'll keep you informed on their progress and wish them the best of luck for the first orbital launch attempt coming soon. Be sure to subscribe to get the latest news on commercial space startups around the globe, from rocket launchers to space stations, orbital tugs, lunar landers and more. If it's a commercial space startup, we cover it. See you soon.